you like scooters?
Oh, it's kind of nice.
Yeah, we can go in it afterwards, no? Tell me, where are we?
Coconut Creek.
What?
Coconut Creek.
Sure. Hooters.
Dear worldwide friends, this was Hooters, a new Hooters. We discovered the third Hooters of Fort Lauderdale.
Yeah. Miami.
Miami. Yeah, let's go to Miami.
Yeah, man.
Hi friends, we are going to the bank.
Yes.
Robbing the bank. Dear American friends.
Hi.
Oh Jesus.
sorry.
Dear American friends and European enemies. That sounds great, no? Okay, well, I go on. Dear American friends and European enemies, we are going to Fort Piercing. Fort Pierce. So, that's what we're gonna do right now. And after that, you will see what we will do tomorrow. Yeah! Space invaders. Something like that, okay? Well, see you tomorrow. Or maybe tonight. Bye-bye.
That will be great. A Dunkin' Donuts coffee for the road.
Did you want a stinking donut to go with it?
Yeah. So, Mr. Schmitz, where are we going to?
Siberia.
Why Siberia? Explain me.
It's cold there.
Dear American friends, good evening. How are you today?
Oh my God, he's already doing it, Jamal.
Do you hear on the voice where we are? We are indeed in Fort Pierce. Fort Pierce. This is my sweet, lovely
friend.
Hi. Hi, how are you doing?
Fine.
How is the beer?
Mom.
The beer is good.
Mom, where the hell is Matt?
That's Jamal. Yep, Jamal in person. Yeah, he's a very good dancer. Look at him. Look, wow, wonderful. Really great. So, you can see we are in Fort Pierce. Are you not sure?
Well,
come over and find it out. Okay, see you tomorrow, alligators.
Whatever.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Say hi to the camera.
I couldn't live without that information in my life. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hello, my friends. How is the beer?
The beer. I'm sorry. I thought you were showing the food. He's not good on camera, he's always on camera.
Dear American friends and European enemies, this was High Up Inside.
And we eat some crepes. Crepes, yeah. Very nice crepes with strawberry. Look.
There's some people that actually...
No, not the chair. There. Look there. Yeah.
I don't know.
That's it.
Not with that chair.
Look there. Isn't that a pretty one?
Yes.
Horses. So when I think now we are going to Cape Canaveral. Yes, it's still in Florida, of course. So, wish me a good trip. I wish you a good view on the movie. Bye-bye. See you later. Indeed, alligator. And after the creeps, we are going to Cape Canaveral. Yes. Bye-bye.
Bye.
And this is Mr. Schmidt.
Dr. Schneider. I'm a Schmidt. And his name is my name.
Too bad we couldn't find a place like
that. Where else even if we made it all the way to that side, if we'd have been making it to the beach or not.
Hello.
Hi. Where are we, Alex?
Where are we? Cape Canaveral, I think.
Oh, Cape Canaveral.
Ah, yes.
Oh, look. There you are.
Oh, look at the wrong plane.
Oh, man. Alex.
I know.
I can't tell if I've even got it.
I can't even see it. Alex, shoot it on here. Well, you got it on there, so. Oh my God, look at that.
Wow.
That's beautiful.
Wow.
Can you get it here?
I can't even tell if I've got any of it on here.
I can't see it yet.
Oh, I see it now.
Big old fireball.
Yeah,
see it at my house.
Now, how much further before it drops off something?
It goes up a bit. Before
oh,
drops
so you
off.
Can stop in
yeah,
this water
yeah,
here?
Yeah.
The booster. Thing.
Yeah,
the
booster rocket.
Yeah, that's right. I thought it's like way down there.
Even that white in the clouds.
That's beautiful.
Well, I thought it was over there. That's how far away. It's always a little smoky over there.
Thank you.
will tell you a secret. Yes, we are on the space center. Shh. Don't say it to other people. Shh.
Oh, now you're filming it again.
Yes.
So there's my tongue in there and you're filming it. I think you're just looking.
Well, I think inside they sell drinks.
I'm taking a little bit movie.
Okay.
I took two pictures of...
So, Mr. Schmitz, tell me, where are we? And how is the beer?
Good.
The beer is good.
And where are we?
I don't know. In Florida, I think so. No?
Yeah, in Florida.
Hi.
Hi, sweetie.
Thank you. And that's the only port here, so there's no air conditioning. I'm like, this place is dirty.
Oh my God. Ooh.
You'd think out here it would be clean. It don't look like
Oh, let's see. We got a little room, Dad.
Dear friends, I'm going to tell you another secret. Shh.
No one here?
No. We are going to Fort Lauderdale. Yes.
Are you going with us?
Come over.
Oh, Mr. Schmitz, where are we going to?
I don't know, Dr. Schmitz.
Hi there, sweetie. Oh.
Healthy food on my plate.
Hi, Wayne. How are you? No beer? Is eating this.
Yes.
Good.
Very good.
Hi. Do you still remember me? Congratulations, you have a very, very good memory. So, we are going to the swimming pool. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.com.
Come out the shell. I gotta stick my finger in his butt, right? You know how to shell, you gotta stick the finger in the butt and they stick out the heads? Let me see his butt. Oh, it's too small. Oh, wow, well, he got some long nails. That's why I was... Come on, get your head out of there.
Turtles.com.
To like.
I didn't saw that.
Oh, good. Oh, my God.
What? You smoke?
It's funny. Come on, stop.
Hi. Nice to see you again. Did you sleep well? Me too. Well, sleeping and not sleeping. Well, you believe it or not, we are going to say it. Where are we going to? Hooters. Hooters.com.
Hello. How is the beer? I know. I need to ask you later. How is the beer? Where are we?
In Hooters.
So did you see any Hooters today?
No.
Did you see any Hooters today?
I like the beer.
Good.
So tell me what you think about Hooters now.
I love Hooters.com. You didn't get it, right?
And you, do you like Hooters?
I hate this place.
He likes it because he got Hooters.
Good.
Tell you a secret, we are at Hooters. Believe it or not.
This is New York town. New York town. Yeah, look. New York life, yeah. New York life.
I'm on the phone with my sister.
With New York.
My baby.
Oh, look.
New York life.com.
Feel good? Oh my god, I know, it's so relieving.
You like bathroom.com?
How is it for you? Oh, I know I must have been.
Hello, my friends. Welcome in Florida. Yes, Florida is very dangerous.
Thank you.
Florida is very dangerous for its alligators. I lost my legs here thanks to alligators. No, thanks and all. This is here, Dr. Schmidt.
Say hi.
The beer is good. The beer is very good in Florida. Yes, I love it.
Let me see the beer. That looks good. Oh yeah. Oh, he's hot. But Mr. Schmidt, are you hot? Oh, are you hot too? Oh yeah, he looks hot. Oh, those nipples look hot.
Mrs. Hooters, how are you?
Hooters are fine. Yeah. My niece on my phone and I'm talking. She's going. She's chilling. Look. You can hear it from there? So you're chilling. I have you on the cam thing, so talk. Okay, I'm chilling. I'm chilling with my godmother.
Where's my cousin Jasmine?
No, I have you on mic. Say I'm chilling with my godmother. Say it. Oh my god.
With my grandmother.
She said it finally.
Dear friends.
I have a couple of them.
Good evening. Well, good night. This was Hooters.com.
I got a couple
Hooters
of them.
Hooters beach on Fort Lauderdale. In Florida, of course, in America. See you next time and have a good evening. Hooters.com.
Are you ready?
Show me your piercing. Oh, show it to me, babe. Let's go, my sweetie.
Dear American friends,
Hello, how are you? I'm really great. We are just going home. Home, sweet home. Yeah.
Home, sweet home. We are just going home.
Stupid me. I know you don't like me. I don't like you either, European fucking shit-ass.
Bye-bye. Big donkeys.
Dear American friends and European enemies, this was Hooters. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Okay. Yeah, now it's filming, Rick.
We are filming. We are filming now. So here's the main man of Hooters.com.
Hello, how are you today?
How are you today? Is that all we get?
Yeah, that's all. Nothing more.
Oh my
what
god.
More? What do you want more?
That's bad.
That'd be bad.
Mr. Schmitz. Where are we going now?
To the exit of the park.
Are we going home?
No. We are going to Miami, to Hooters Miami, of course.
Hooters Miami?
Hooters Miami.
Oh.
And then to Hooters Orlando. And then to Hooters Cape Canaveral.
Oh, Hooters Cape Canaveral.
You want some money?
I know, I'm tired. And I know I'm going to sleep. That's it. That's all. That's all she wrote, so I'm tired.
What?
I want to see that. Show me how it goes. Show me how it goes. Oh my god.
Dear friends, everyone is tired except me. Yeah. So everyone wants to go home except me. So we don't go to Hooters.
Oh no,
we
you're lying. Oh no.
This is a script. This is a script of the movie.
He's lying.
Everyone is very tired. Except me. Everyone wants to sleep. Except me.
Except me.
So let's go to sleep. Days enough to get to Hooters.com. Hooters.com. How much we get for that promotion?
It's so
how the, how much they pay us for that? Mr. Schmitz, tell us.
Need to start. If you started, like a... Oh, don't cut the TV.
Sure, you belong in the movie.
If you start thinking, you know, not like Dom.com and all that, if you start like your own website and everything, people just pay just to watch it because it's different.
Yeah, it's true. Hooters.org. Don't worry, Hooters.org.
And you're paying up, you can watch us.
Yeah, the real Hooters. So, sleep well, have a good night, and fuck off. Bye.
Taping me with the water.
Yes.
Try to teach me how to say it.
Water.
Pure life. Look at all the birds over there, son.
Hello there. We are going away, and I don't know where we go. You will see, and I will see.
Some of you always take pictures of us while we're eating.
Yeah.
Or drinking.
Yeah. So if you look at all the pictures, always look, those are
cool. No wonder we look like that.
They have a couple of drunks, because every time we turn around, they got a drink in their hand.
Don't they ever do anything else but drink?
Eating again.
Eating again, yeah.
Set on this side too.
How is the salad? I want to say, how is the beer?
Back to Heineken's again.
Hi there. I do it also with my dog. I only don't have the piercing.
I'll eat the carrot on there this time.
Eating again.
And is the beer good?
The carrots are good.
And the beer?
Beer's good too.
You like your hot dog?
Very nice hot dog. I think it's hot chicken. Chicken dog.
Chicken dog.
No tongue? Dear friends, we were at Walmart, walmart.com, but right now we are going home. Yes. No hooters. You never know. Bye bye.
When you cook it, it made a mess with all the poppy stuff.
We have only food on camera today.
Hmm?
We have only food on camera today.
I mean, look, this is so pretty.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Just like you. How's the beer?
The beer's not so good with the shrimp. Would you look
at this?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Cause the pain.